lives today on behalf of the church. But before I start, I'd like to read from the Bible.
Go ahead.
Preach!
Preach!
Can you open up to Proverbs 31:26? She opens her mouth with wisdom, and on her tongue is the love gown of kindness. She watches over the way of her household, and does not eat the blood of illness. Her children rise up in heart of lust. Her husband is so, and he praises her. Many daughters have done well, but she will sell them all. Charm is deceitful, beauty is passing, but a woman who fears the Lord, she shall be praised. Give her the fruit of her hands, and let her own work be praised in her gifts.
Amen.
So, today is Mother's Day, and I would like to dedicate that those scriptures to all the mothers and wives in this church, because they have done well, and look like them. We wouldn't be where we are today, and I would like, I think I also speak on behalf of the husbands, because we got your wives.
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
Without their wives, there are many things we're not accomplishing in life. And our mothers have done well, and they have made many sacrifices for us. And today is a good day to say thanks to them, so they can get the blessings that they deserve from God. So if there's a woman next to you, please hug her and say thank you.
There are times
only when a mother's love can only understand our tears, can soothe others of pregnant and calm all of our fears. There are times when only a mother's love can shelter the only fear. When something we dream about quite suddenly is real. There are times when only a mother's faith can help on life's way and inspire in us the confidence we need from day to day. From a mother's heart and a mother's faith and a mother's steadfast love were fashioned by the angels and sent from God above. There is no love like a mother's love, no stronger bond on earth like the precious bond that comes from God to a mother. When she gives birth, a mother's love is forever strong, never changing for all time. When her children need her the most, a mother's love will shine. God bless the special mothers. God bless every last one of them. For all the tears of heartache, for all the special work they've done, when her days on earth are over, a mother's love lives on. Through many generations, with God's blessing on each one. Be thankful for our mothers, but they love with a higher life, from the power God has given and the strength of our love. Thank you.